The bills number 36 of 2021, M, the Kenya Citizenship and Immigration Amendment Bill, Senate bills number 33 of 2021, N, the Intergovernmental Relations Amendment Bill, Senate bills number 37 of 2021, and Q, any other business that may be transacted to Senate by the National Assembly. In accordance with the standing order number 35, the business specified in the Gazette notice and as outlined in the order papers, for the 2 days shall be the only business before the Senate during the special sittings, following which the Senate shall stand adjourned until Tuesday, 8 February 2021 at 2 p.m. in accordance with the Senate calendar. I thank you.
Order number 3. Messages.
Okay, honorable senators, I wish to report to the Senate that pursuant to standing order number 413 and 5, I received the following message from the Speaker of the National Assembly regarding the passage by the Assembly of the County Government Grants Bill, Senate Bill number 35 of 2021. The message, which is dated Friday, 3rd December 2021, was received on 7th December 2021 while the Senate was on recess and was transmitted to all senators on 8th December 2021 pursuant to standing order number 415. Pursuant to the standing orders, I now report the message, quote, pursuant to the provisions of standing order number 411 and 142 of the National Assembly standing orders, I hereby convey the following message from the National Assembly. Whereas the County Government Grants Bill, Senate Bill number 35 of 2021, was passed by the Senate on Wednesday, 15th December 2021, with amendments and referred to the National Assembly for consideration. And whereas the National Assembly passed the said bill on Thursday, 2nd December 2021, with further amendments to the title clause 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, first schedule and second schedule as attacked herewith. Now, therefore, in accordance with the provisions of Article 110 of the Constitution and Standing Orders number 411 and 144C of the National Assembly Standing Order, I hereby convey the said decision of the National Assembly to the Senate. Honorable Senators, in addition to the forwarding the message and the schedule of amendments to all Senators pursuant to Standing Order number 416C, I refer the message to the Committee on Finance and Budget for consideration and reporting. Honorable Senators, the committee has concluded its consideration of the National Assembly amendments to the said bill and has compiled a report which is listed in today's order paper for tabling. Further, pursuant to Standing Orders number 151-1, a motion seeking the approval of the Senate to consider National Assembly amendments to the bill has been listed in order number 9 in today's order paper. If the Senate resolves to consider the said amendments, the amendments will be listed in the afternoon's order paper. However, if the motion in order number 9 is defeated, the bill will be referred to a mediation committee pursuant to standing order number 159-4B and Article 113 of the Constitution. I thank you.
Order number 4, petitions. Order number 5, papers.
Leader, majority. Or Chair Finance.